Here we have a curtsy lunge with a narrow squat and a bicep curl. So as you get that narrow squat in there, which just means feet closer together here, right underneath those hips. So again, curtsy lunge, narrow squat with bicep curl, alternating each side here. And that curtsy lunge really driving through that heel to come back up to the center. Squeeze those glutes, core brace, chest is open and shoulders roll back.